Joseph A. Palma was an American businessman who served as borough president of Staten Island from 1933 to 1945. Prior to his election as borough president in 1933, he served for 12 years with the U.S. Secret Service.